Crochet.ph here, and today we're going to make DIY packaging just like what you see in the screen. It's so easy to make, so let's get started. Before we begin, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. So first, these are the materials you'll need: your product or item, clear transparent plastic, a cardboard, scrap paper or any size of paper as long as it can cover your product, a ruler, punch hole, pen, cutter, tape, glue stick or any kind of glue, double-sided tape, your product label or logo, and of course the yarn or any kind of lightweight rope that will be served as our handle. So let's get started.